This video is intended to share some tips for opening and pouring Gamsol odorless mineral spirits. Once the cap has been removed, there is a metal seal that prevents the solvent from leaking during shipping. When I use Gamsol in my studio, I leave this metal seal in place and use a church key can opener to make a hole for pouring. This allows for cleaner pouring of solvent into my solvent container.